within local impact of extractive industries. There are many ways that an auditor can look at this, through either financial audit, compliance audit, or performance audit. So one of the processes that we see that many auditor generals look at is the process of environmental impact assessments. They can look at how the companies are applying for a license, how they are writing the impact assessment. The auditor general's office can look at how government is assessing these reports, whether they are approving of them, granting the licenses. And in that is, for instance, the decommissioning plan or the closure plan that the companies have to provide for when they are once leaving their projects. And so their plans for cleaning up and rehabilitating sites is part of it, as well as the financial assurance for carrying out these activities. So the audit office can look at how the relevant government authorities are themselves assessing this work, approving it and following up on their responsibilities in this area. And another part of local impact is, of course, local content. A lot of countries have now made local content policies, some through policy, some through contractual obligations, some through law. And the Auditor General's Office can look at how, again, the relevant government authorities are following up on the company's implementation of these policies. Whether they are hiring the right amount of local labor, whether they are providing training opportunities for local people, whether they are procuring enough local goods and services, for instance.